Hello, it's Elder here, and today I want to go ahead and share this pretty cool pet product with you. It's called the Pooch Light Dog Collar, made by a company called Squeaker. What ended up happening is, as most of you know, I'm usually out in the field, try to have my dogs with me as often as I can and when it's permittable and feasible. And just coming across these different LED-type dog collars on the internet, I found them to be pretty cool. And wanted to bring more information not only to myself and the Natural Training Center members, but also to you. So I went ahead and contacted Squeaker because I found them to be, at least on paper, to have the best specs out there. And they agreed to send me three different collars for my three different dogs. And I went ahead and pretty much thoroughly reviewed them. And I want to go ahead and share that information with you now. So let's go over a few of the cool features of these Squeaker Pooch Lights. So basically they're good looking collars here, very durable, and what they have is they have these strands of LED lights in them. And over here, as you can tell, this is a removable sticker, but just to show you in the beginning, this is how you would activate it as far as being able to turn on and go through its various settings. Right now it's daytime, so with the camera you probably can't see too much, but there's four different settings. One you would just turn on, standard light, you would hit it again, you get a fast blinking. You hit it again, you get a slow blinking, you hit it again, and it's off. So pretty cool to have all of these features. There's a USB connection here. Comes with a USB cable for you to just be able to hook it up, charge it. Takes about an hour to charge, lasts about 5 hours. I actually got a little bit more time out of there. So it's pretty cool because you could charge this up on any device. Doesn't need much power to do what it has to do. Now, those of you that know me and have been following me for a while realize that my dogs are basically like my kids. All right, so they're always out in the field with me when I can be, either recreationally or if I'm out there working with Natural Training Center members or other clients or just reviewing gear. And when it does get dark, it's really nice to have this little bit of insurance, as I refer to with a lot of our survival and outdoor gear. And just having this, it notifies people of where my pets are. It notifies me of where my pets are. So it's just a great little piece of insurance and safety to add to the well-being of my dogs. Once again, I don't really use these as my primary collar because of the fact that they are not waterproof. And we have a pool in our backyard. Our dogs like swimming. So once again, this is basically just a backup. So when I'm out there in the field, I'll go into my go bag. Like I said, these are super, super light, and I'll reach out, and whatever dogs are with me, if all three of them are with me, I have all three collars. If two of them are with me, I'll just put them on and know that I just have that extra little bit of insurance to give me that peace of mind while I'm out there in the field. And even when my wife takes them for a walk and puts the collars on them, she feels safer while we're walking around locally to local parks. And vehicles on the road, bicycles, motorcycles, whatever, they know exactly what we're doing, and it even identifies us, even though it's for the dogs. You know, obviously when it is dark, you know, that collar is really sending out a signal that both of us are there. So it adds to the safety, not only for your pets, but for yourself. Now this product comes in 8 colors and 4 different sizes, so hopefully you could find something that fits your pet well. Once again, I have a mini dachshund, a Jack Russell Terrier, and a pit bull. So I have 3 different sizes here, and as far as the mini dachshund and the Jack Russell Terrier, it fits them well, but you can tell here because of the LED lights and the thickness of the LED lights, it has this bit of a gap, all right, as the dogs are wearing it. But once again, for the purpose that I'm using it for, it still works well. It still is super secure. And once again, this one that I've been testing out a lot longer seems to be good to go because it's broken in on the pit bull. Now these are relatively newer, haven't broken them in as much, but I have a feeling that with more use, you can tell that this will cinch up, break in a little bit more, and be more so like this red one here that's fully broken in. So with time, that will get a little bit better so far from what I've experienced. So keep that in mind as far as trying to get that perfect fit for your dog. Now going back to breaking in the collar, this one that I've used more often with the pit bull was more so for review purposes because I figured the pit bull pulls a lot more than my other two dogs do, and if this thing would be secure enough for him, it would definitely pass the test on the other two. So I went ahead and kept this a lot more on a pit bull on our hikes and different treks that we had done. So this was more broken in. But the point that I really did want to bring across is that as the pit bull pulled, and he's a 75-pound pit bull, and pulling all over the place and doing whatever, and me giving him more liberty to do so, just so that I could fully review this, and it was good to go. Nothing came apart. It was fully secure. I felt confident. So as far as its durability, that's what really sold me on this product compared to other inferior knockoffs that are out there that are much less expensive. But it is just like the old adage, you get what you pay for. Now, what's cool about this is that Squeaker offers a no question lifetime warranty on this product. So that has to tell you something right there. If you go out there and look at the inferior ones, you're not going to get anywhere near a warranty like that. So they definitely stand behind their product. You know, another reason why I chose to review them. And I'm glad that I did, because I found a solution to use with my pets. So as far as for you, if you're looking for something just in a camping situation to put yourself at ease while you're sitting around a campfire and it's dark and, you know, you kind of want to look to the left and look to the right and say, where exactly is my dog? You know, having this type of collar will alleviate that that issue for you. And once again, emergency purposes, outdoor purposes, just basic taking your dog for a walk and having that extra safety valve or safety feature is a peace of mind that sometimes you just can't buy. So I'm glad that products like this are available to just make my life easier. And once again, if you check it out, take a look at the specs, make sure you look at the blog post, because I'm going to put all the stuff that I didn't mention and all the specifications in that blog post, and how to even get your own pooch light. Make sure that you check this out. Might be a great solution for you and for your furry best friends. This is Helder. I hope that you enjoyed this review.